trying to find out if I can take them to Six Flags next weekend. What? Okay, and then after our lawyer meeting today, can we partake in the movie? What's gonna change the? You cannot deny me access to my residence, so you're violating the standing order of the court again.
You violated it last night when you showed up here at 1 a.m.
There's no restriction.
Expense.
I have full access to my residence. Okay, so you're violating.
If that's what you want to call it.
I have to video camera because of what happened last time.
You're being rude and obnoxious, and I don't like it.
I'm so polite. This is Logan's present. Christian's gonna help him put it together.
Why don't you give him something that he can put together himself?
He wanted that. I have to do this. You're the only person
who has to bring her.
And you've got your boyfriend inside right now. Why is it that you have an affair with me and it's all fine?
I believe it's different. I had sex in our house for 2 months, and then tried to make a lie and manipulate
you. Yes, you did.
I'm gonna try to lie and manipulate you. I didn't sit there and pretend like he wasn't sitting there pretending to be your friend and trying to get you.
She wasn't pretending.
Yes, she was.
She was.
Okay, I'll see you.
You're violating.
By the way, I called the lawyer and they said this appointment's not even confirmed. Like they said,
I confirmed it this morning and I booked it on Friday.
Who did you confirm it with?
Sabino.
You talked to him personally?
No, I talked to his secretary who said there's no man to the guy.
Okay, well, I just talked to him again. He said that Frank still has not confirmed the appointment. He's on his way back from Waco. So it might be a little after two. It might end up being tomorrow. I don't know. I would like to be here at 2 o'clock.
I live 3.5 hours from here.
I'm not trying to push the meeting back. I'm not at all. I want to meet at 2 o'clock.
Okay.
But they have not confirmed it with me.
But I want to spend more time with my kids. This isn't enough time. I haven't seen them in 3 months. What do you want?
I don't know. I don't think Mike is rolling with me. Okay. Well, no, we're not doing this right now.
So you're threatening me. You're threatening me that if I don't give you uncontested divorce, you're going to hit me up for spousal support. That is a threat. If you don't do this, I'm going to do that. That's a threat. That is a threat.
Yes. If you do not show up to the lawyer to work out the arrangement of how you are going to divide up the property correctly, and she is going to file for a contested divorce and pull for anything that she can possibly get under the guidelines of the state law in Texas.
Do you understand that you are not supposed to be in this house after 10 o'clock at night?
I know what the law is, and I know exactly where I am allowed to be. Do you understand that when you continue to argue in front of her while the kids are around, that you are violating the state conduct rule?
You've been staying in my house for a month, sleeping in my bed.
And if you contact my family again, and continue to contact my family again, you will deal with me.
Deal with me. You're on my
property. Listen to me. I don't care where I'm at. Leave her alone. Yes, I am telling him right now to leave her alone. He is continuing to harass her. He has continued to change the Facebook message.
I have touched nothing.
Messages. He has changed his son's Facebook message. We have proof
nothing.
Of that.
You do not have proof.
Yes, we do.
You do not.
Yes, we do.
No, you do not have proof that I did it.
Yes, actually, we do. Because you logged in at Sherman. Yeah.
Yeah, logged in at Sherman, Texas.
I didn't.
Yeah, you logged in at Sherman, Texas.
I did not.
Okay. So take your little hooker over there and get the phone call. A hooker.
Do you have a voice?
She started. Hey, however, whatever happens, it doesn't matter. Maybe you shouldn't sleep with somebody's fucking husband while you're living in their house.
Maybe you shouldn't be talking like that with my kids present. Are you hitting me with the door?
No.
I feel you hitting me with the door.
No. Nobody's touching you. Just holding the door. You said it out.
It was already there. This guy just threatened me. Are the police coming out?
destruction. In the fields of bodies burning, as the war machine keeps turning. Begging mercies for the sin.
No. Yeah. Mina do it. Speed down. Mina do it. Speed down. Back out. Ah! Hey, what's up? How about you? Bad. Did you ever do a picture? Did you ever do a banana?